Soren, I'm glad to see you. What brings you here?
Strangers appeared on the island. Now, I can't say for sure who they are, but I managed to overhear their conversation. They're looking for the gates of the world and some heart of the Tree of Might, if I got it right.
Oh, no. The heart of the Tree of Might. How can anyone know about it? Can it be true that Enla is back? You must stop them.
Okay, but I don't quite understand what you're talking about.
I wouldn't like my fears to be confirmed, but if assuming the worst, then Enla herself is coming back to us, and you won't cope with her magic.
So what do we do? You know, I don't think I can resist magic.
In the glass box on my desk, a bracelet is hidden. By wearing it, you will be able to protect yourself from evil spells.
What happened? Did I lose consciousness?
You did. What is more, your mind and body are still disconnected. Now your mind is in the world of dreams.
I don't understand. Why did this happen?
The bracelet you're wearing is an amulet that will protect you from evil magic. But to be effective, it must be activated in your subconscious.
Every meeting with you, Nora, brings knowledge that can drive anyone nuts, you know?
Listen carefully. To activate the protection, you will have to overcome your worst fears. And only after this, your mind will be able to return to your body. The Forest Keeper will help you in this journey. To begin with, find him.
What a strange haze. I think I can see some outlines resembling snakes? What is that supposed to mean?
Thank you. Wanderer.
Nice to meet you. Sorry, who are you?
I am the Forest Keeper, the wisest and oldest of the Dream World residents.
Could you help me? I was told that you can help me to overcome my fears and return to the real world.
Yes, I can help you face your fears. But now, I don't have enough powers to do that. The tree behind me is the sacred tree of the forest, which gives me my magic powers, and it is dying. Help me save it.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Go to the mountains and find there the Simurgh, the mountain spirit. He is the only one who knows how to stop the wilting of the tree. Perhaps you'll face your fears on the way, and I hope you'll be able to overcome them.
Snakes? I fear them since childbirth. I freeze every time I see those creepy things. I gained this rune having overcome my fear of snakes. I wonder what other fears I have to overcome. Samurk, the Forest Keeper sent me to you.
Nice to meet you, mortal. How are things in the Forest Kingdom? How is the oldest of us?
In fact, not very good. The sacred tree is dying.
Dying? Could it be true that the stars in our world have faded so much? Well, then you will need a starlight elixir.
Where can I get it?
You can get it in the observatory. Find special lenses to focus the starlight, and a special vial that will keep the energy inside. Good luck, and have no fear.
It's so high, I feel dizzy, and my legs are weak.
I feel my powers coming back to me. Yes, now I can help you regain consciousness.
Is the way out into the real world behind this door?
Not really. Behind this door, you'll face your biggest fear. But having overcome it, you'll be able to return to the real world.
Another rune. It means I have to overcome another fear.
Thank you.
Apparently, this is the way out to the real world, but what fear do I have to overcome in order to open it? Fire! This is my biggest fear. I got past it, but there's still more flames. I must focus, even though my heart is pounding in my chest. There's more fire behind me than in front of me, so I'm moving forward.
Now, hurry up. Inla must not get to heart of the Tree of Might.